Hi all, I'm Sheena Josselyn, the chair of the Program Committee for Society for Neuroscience. Yes, such a drag that the 2021 in-person meeting is canceled. I'm as disappointed as you. But in times like these, I often find inspiration in the words of Britney Spears. To paraphrase, my scientific loneliness is killing me. I must confess, I still believe that SFN continues to be the most important, most fun, most diverse all-around neuroscience meeting, covering everything from astrocytes to zebrafish and featuring a hugely diverse range of speakers. It's wonderfully overwhelming, like a circus. So the 2021 meeting is happening. This is our 50th anniversary meeting, and it's a complete virtual program that prioritizes the exceptional science from SFN's global, vibrant, and diverse community. The program committee, including yours truly, and incoming chair Ellen Lumpkin, have really put our all into this. For nearly 2 years, we've worked tirelessly. Actually, not true. I remember being really tired at times. Anyway, to organize and maintain this outstanding virtual meeting that has all the scientific content, including 9,000 poster presentations. It will also test drive a totally new way of having virtual poster presentations with live, real-time conversations, something I'm sure will become more common in the future. The Society for Neuroscience annual meeting has always provided unmatched venue for sharing your research, learning from leading minds, growing your network, and exploring the latest tools and technologies. And in that, nothing has changed. The 2021 annual meeting will be accessible from around the world, open to the entire global neuroscience community more than ever before. We've all been through a lot in these past 2 years, times of anticipation, confusion, anxiety, and disappointment. But the need for robust science and interaction and exchange between the global neuroscience community is even greater than ever. So we hope you'll join us virtually November 8th to 11th for Neuroscience 2021, SFN's 50th anniversary meeting. It's interdisciplinary, innovative, and inclusive. I'll see you there.